Hi, welcome to the Madison Children's Museum. About a month ago, we had some baby pigeons born. This is one of them now, so this is about a four-week-old pigeon. So he's still too young to fly. They don't fly till they're about 2 months old. But when they get to be this size, I need to band them. When I band them, it shows that they're part of the Madison Children's Museum. And also, I can keep records of them so I know how old they are and how much training they've been through. We train all of our pigeons to be homing pigeons so that we can take them out to community events, school groups. People can write notes, and each pigeon can carry up to 20 notes on its leg. A long time ago, during times of war, they used to fly with these little backpacks on that had notes in them. Today, it's a lot easier to get notes on a pigeon because I can just fasten this to the pigeon's leg and a note will stay on there. And they'll fly them back to the museum where I can get the pigeon again, unhook it, and then we can post the notes that people made. When I'm training a pigeon, they have to be about 2 months old to start training. That's when they're fledglings. I have this case right here. I take the pigeons out, I put them in this case, and I bring them off site. I start by going closer to the museum and then a little bit farther each time we go out. I always make sure that I have one or two pigeons in training, along with a couple pigeons that are already trained. So right here in my pocket, I have a band, and I'm going to show you how we band our pigeons. I also keep a record book. So in this record book, it says the date they're born, the date they're banded, what coloring they have, and what their band color or number is. Every year, I pick a different color, and I band all the pigeons with the same color, but a different number for that year. So right here, I have a band. This is what the band looks like. And I'm gonna need to put it on the pigeon's leg and just snap it. So let's see. Usually, it's much easier to do with two people, and I really like to do this when we have visitors on site. But right now, because we have the stay-at-home orders, I'm the only one at the museum who comes in to feed the animals that are still here. We fostered a lot of them off-site, and to water the plants and take care of all the living things that still need some care during this time. So now I have a band. I'll show you a close-up on the pigeon's leg, and I'll know how old this pigeon is, and in another few weeks, I'm going to take him off-site and start training him. Have a great day from the Madison Children's Museum.